Michael up here showing in my Twitter feed, man. You people are tremendous. Thank you for all the responses. You guys cracked me up.
Shout out TV Lane.
TV yeah.
Lillard attacking Gobert. Oh, blocked. And the save by Edwards. Edwards throws it up. Gobert caught it off the deflection, and a foul is called. Edwards slaps his leg. He really wanted that alley-oop to Gobert, who will shoot two free throws.
Long arm of the law right there. Denying Damian Lillard at the rim. Rudy's been involved in a lot of sequences like that, both in terms of forcing the miss or actually getting a block in that case.
Two for three at the line as we get a message from Arby's.
Burgers are back at Arby's.
You know, Michael, last night there was a lot made of Rudy Gobert getting that last layup in the game, but I mean, there's so much to unpack in that whole thing because, first of all, it's Malik Beasley who is standing in front of the Wolves bench shaking, you know, his body in front of the Wolves bench after he hit a three, kind of doing something you shouldn't do. You shouldn't sit there and do, you know, twerk in front of the Wolves bench. And then also, you know what? I mean, like, they did it to Minnesota at the end of game situation in Minneapolis. A sharp turn. Travels right there. They did it to Minnesota in Minneapolis, so that's fine. Minnesota's pressing, and I didn't have any problem with Vando dunking that last basketball when they beat Minnesota in game two. And then Chris Finch said it best, hey, if you don't want Rudy to lay that one at the end, don't trap.
Press, yeah. By the way, if you had twerk and the Three Stooges on your bingo card tonight, you're killing it.
Well, what is the proper thing to say what Lee Beasley did last night? Like,
there is a name for it. Something like that. And a foul is called. And the side out, fourth team foul on the Blazers. 84-76 advantage for Chris Finch's crew. And it's a penalty situation now with the 15 foul on Portland. So Edwards will shoot free throws to add to this Minnesota lead.
Been an amazing performance from Anthony Edwards. And really, everybody that's worn a Timberwolves uniform in this game, they have competed at a super high level. I think that's one thing that Chris Finch will talk about how they played, at least up until this point of the game, you know, because you never know what's going to happen. But I'm just saying, just analyzing the game, that coaching staff has got to be really happy with their compete level, the way they prepared in a back-to-back situation, Michael.
It's a 15-4 Minnesota run. Whistle stops play. Discussion right now. Matt Frere, Ashley Moyer-Gleish, and Matt Myers. And Lillard is very involved in this discussion.
Matt Myers is just like, just let us talk, Damian, please.
Edwards made both free throws, 3 for 5 now at the line. It's a 10-point advantage.
Free throws are almost leveling up here.
Now we're about to get some explanation.
This play's under review for the free throw shooter.
Find out who's going to shoot.
Take another look. The Blazers apparently arguing the free throw shooter here, so we'll have to take a